Dude, we have lost! We disputed all of his scores! We have accused him of bribery! And yet, Triforce still walks! How could this have happened? First the FGC, then Twin Galaxy, then we try to humiliate him publicly! We even had Mantra resurrect the eviscerated one! How could we have lost again and again? And now he's in the Guinness Book of World Records for that stupid Mario game! I don't understand! I just don't understand! How hard is it to take down one man? He's just a fucking nerd! Knock him out the box, black. Knock him out, black.